Hey, welcome back. It started lagging and then it randomly decided to stop recording, which is annoying, so I've done a 4-minute video. Nope, now I've run out of pistol ammo, so I have to use AK or whatever it's called. None do accurately, and this will raise a racket and bring all nasty men into my direction. Oh, for goodness sake. Helps if I can hit the enemies once in a while. Okay, I've taken quite a beating. I do not want to fail this level. Any more enemies? Nope, we're done in here. Oh, who's shooting me now? Oh my god. Will you piss off? Now, I believe there's a cheat for this level, but I've called invincible. I think it gets you invincibility, but I've never been able to get it. It's the only cheat in this game I've never got. It's annoying. Whenever I'm doing it quick enough, you need Dr. Doak to be in the right place to do the cheat, which is up here somewhere. And whenever I do it quick enough, he's never in the right place. Oh, so quite a large number of Soviets around here. So we just gun them down. That's pretty much the name of this game. Slaughtering Russians. Oh, I got shot. I missed him. Oh, there's the dot. So he was in the right place, but I've done it way too slowly to get the cheat. Come on, give me the door decoder. Thank you. And it's lagging. So now I'm going to go into my start menu. Get your watch out. And then equip the decoder. Make sure no one's going to come and shoot me from behind. So. Now we're inside the bottling room. And now we meet up with Sean Bean. He will talk for a little while, and while he's doing that, I must plant remote mines on all of the bottling tanks. That's my objective. Okay. Now, I can't detonate them yet, because it will kill Mr. Bean, so I need to wait until Urimov has killed him. A bit tricky. I almost died. Okay, I'm gonna hide around here. So, I don't think the men will shoot me here if I just stay around here and just there's the general. Oh, they're shooting me. Why are they shooting me? They're not supposed to shoot me here. Okay. So, oh, this idiot's gonna try and shoot me. I wanna watch. Look. Piss off, will ya? You're not supposed to be shooting me. Okay, so he's got down on his knees and they're gonna wait 10 seconds, but I'm not gonna wait. Oh, stupid. No, 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 why, oh, stupid man's come down the steps. Oh, for goodness sake, get out your gun. Okay, he's near the end of his countdown. I need to detonate these. I need to detonate these bloody barrels. Okay, objective complete. Objective complete, please. Now I need to run to the door. Get the door. Run to the door, get out the door. Ah. And I found it. Oh. Yes, come on, don't lag. Okay, I'm on that level, and seeing as I've got some time, quite a lot of time left, I'm gonna do the runway mission, because it's pretty short. Chemical weapons facility number 2. Oh, I don't get why this lags so much. I'm playing on a tiny screen, and yet still lagging. Okay, kill this nasty fellow. Pick up timed mines. I'm probably not going to use those. Okay, there's another fellow here who might shoot me. So I need to go into this hut here and acquire the ignition key for the plane. So, it's about the only time in the game where I use the hand grenade. Did I just press the wrong button again? So throw a grenade around the corner. Blow these two men to smithereens. And leave the ignition key relatively unharmed. Now this level would be very difficult to do on foot, so I'm going to run around here and get the tank. So I've got to destroy all the drone guns and the missile battery, which with time mines is no mean feat. So we're going to get the tank, that shouldn't really be here, but never mind. Press the right button, get into the tank. And we're going to equip the tank's gun. Best thing to use now. So we'll launch a shell over there to kill that man. And is he dead? He's dead. Okay, now I'm being shot at. He didn't die. I missed him completely. Okay, so we're just going to run him over. Oh. Yes, run him over. There's a drone gun. Destroy it! You miss completely, you idiot, you idiot, you idiot, you idiot. Oh, I might die now. That was a fuck up. I've lost a lot of health from that. Drone guns take your health away really quickly. So I need to get these drone guns, and I need to do it quickly, otherwise I'm gonna die. Quickly! That's one down, get the other one, before it kills you. Helps if you hit it. Okay, they're done. I'm gonna get out of here. Get in the plane. Okay, we're good. Oh, and it's lagging, well, it's not gonna stop the plane. This is ruining my videos. Lag. Come on. Okay. I think I'm going to stop there because I'm fed up with this fucking lag. See you next time.